thought it was frozen.
What is taking so long? Open this fucking door! I need to go! Open up! Hell is... Oh, God. No. No, 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 no. What have you done? No!
What did she do? Back out of it. Ah, fucking all. Great, all right. Hey, look, I'm looking from the ceiling. It gives me an idea of what's going on above me. I was right about the mirror. Pro tip, use mirrors. They usually give you a pro tip on what's going on ahead of you.
Finally, someone had to bear witness. I couldn't just look at my own work. Art and the artist needed an audience, a critical eye on things. I knew what I had to do. I gouged it. Scooped it up like ice cream. Felt like a butcher. A monster, but at least there was to come something beautiful from all this filth.
Not quite done yet, are we? we got some more monsters in the closet. Take much longer than an hour. I don't know. This has been a very long game. What's going on? It seems like a critical turning point. Another fork stuck in the road, huh? I'm not a comedian. I don't know what the hell I'm supposed to do here. Eat salad. Toss the salad. Eat the hot dog. I don't know what the hell I'm supposed to be doing. There's no doors. I got the eyeball. But there's nothing to click on. Oh, there's a door. Not a door. I don't know. And then if I stand over here, it makes me spin around. And then it makes me stop. I can't. There really is no check. It usually just gives you a prompt. Like that would. I'll look it up. Oh, checkers. I don't get it. I never did the Ouija board. Oh my God. What the fuck? There it is.
Oh!
I've had in mind that this mission is just really, really, really buggy because there's so much happening. And apparently nothing's like blatantly obvious. Shit. We have a stream down. Stream.me, you will be back up in just a few moments. Give it a few little bit of time. Apologize for the dogs. Family probably is coming home now. It is 5:11. Like the hallucinations that Van Gogh went through. No, any lag is actually more than likely on your end. I have 82 frames per second right now. Hey, baby. Zero nine two. Time for you to choose a side. You got the TARDIS in the pot. I can't find jack shit. Painting's gone. Changed. Check it. Check it out now. It's actually really dope artwork. Whoever did that artwork, hype. Ending. Oh, wow.
Yes! That's it! It's beautiful. Perfect. Just like I always imagined. What is this? I don't understand. No. Stop it. Please. I was so close. This time, I almost had it.
What the fuck? They're not all fucked up. He thinks they are, but they're not. I think I'm just an actual, like a psychopath painter. Now I get to explore the actual size of the house. Any yelling you hear in the background, yes, that is in my family. They are absolutely insane. They contribute to 90% of my non-growth. I didn't touch it. Starts spinning on its own. It didn't do that at all till the entire game. Air fresheners. Really know where they want me to go. My dearest wife, I know that the past few months have been devastating. I know that I should have been more supportive, more caring, more selfless. I still can't believe some of the things I said to you. I guess I was never meant to be a great husband or father. I thought I could be a great artist, but that dream has ended as well. In its absence, I will do my best to treat you with all the love and compassion you deserve. You are my love. You are my life. My muse. You will never read this letter, and I am sorry. hearing what sounds like a female voice. And there's that, whatever that is. I have a key. Only two doors locked. Oh my god, why do I keep spinning? Must feel to be lost, alone, and hopeless. You probably deserve it, but even for you, there is still a way to bring it all back. The one precious thing you ever truly desired. Finish it. He's doomed to repeat it over and over and over. That's his hell. Oh, that was good. That was good. Oh, Royale, I hope you joined me for the whole thing. That's it. Oh my god. That's not it. That was a nipple ending. There is a part two.
When I was a child, I used to lay in bed late at night, staring at the ceiling, listening to my father scream. Scream at my mother, scream at yet another failed masterpiece. Finally, just scream out into the darkness. It became my lullaby. And even when they took me away, the screams followed. I was once told that insanity runs in my family. It's time to make it stop.
This is Layers of Fear. This is the second part.